Hello everyone, this is Michael Goodman again, sharing on Project Progress. At the end of the video, I will share about our recent experience with AI. But first, we must deliver a working amp mini in a month at the Singapore Hi-Fi Show. It's amazing how quickly time flies when you're under the gun. Mind you, this is a self-imposed deadline, but it feels extremely real. I am documenting the experience because I've never done anything like this in my 24 years of running the company. Yes, we've delivered probably close to 100 products in this time frame, but it's never felt this real or this complex. If I had any fear of large projects before, that fear will certainly be gone by the time we're done. With 1 month remaining until we show a working unit, let's recap what's going on. The chassis is ready and is waiting for the electronics to be put inside. The electronics are comprised of three boards: the computer, the power supply, and the amplifier itself. We had to overhaul all three boards following the temperature tests from last month. We needed to drop the case temperature down below 50 degrees Celsius for comfort. And that required a meticulous redesign of every circuitry block to take out the wasted power and wasted heat. The design is now more efficient, so it should run cooler. At the same time, we've added provisions for internal temperature management. The amp will now shut itself down in the unlikely event the case overheats. We've built in this protection to ensure extra safety during normal operation. All three boards received a complete overhaul. On the computer board, we've switched to a more powerful processor in the same series, so it's code compatible. On the power supply board, we've increased the efficiency of the design and doubled up on the custom power modules to reduce the generated heat. On the power amplifier board, we've added precise control over current and voltage adjustments, again to conserve power and reduce heat. We're pulling off an amazing feat here, running a true Class A amplifier without any heat sinks. This has never been done before, and it required careful design of every circuitry block with utmost efficiency across the board. Out of the three boards, the two are being made right now. They should be here in about a week. Once they show up, we will immediately assemble and test them. The amplifier board is being finalized as we speak. I am the PCB layout guy on this one, so nothing else matters for me until the board goes to fabrication. We truly hope this is the pre-production run, so everything is being triple-checked before release. Once the boards show up, we will test them individually, load the software into the internal computer, and test everything together. After that, I get on the plane to go to the trade show and demo the product. That's the future I'm living into. A couple of words about internal software in the product. We started developing the software some time ago, using the previous rounds of prototypes. All this time, as we've been updating the hardware to reduce the heat, we've also been tweaking the software in the anticipation of the new boards. This is the first project when we relied on artificial intelligence for help in writing the software. We've started working with ChatGPT about a year ago and have seen it improve quite a bit in this time. At this point, I have sufficient experience with AI to speak confidently about its benefits. Let's review because it might help somebody who is curious about the practical side of artificial intelligence. ChatGPT was developed by the programmers for the programmers, so naturally, software development is one of its first truly useful applications. In fact, it's getting so good at writing software that there's an opinion that we should no longer teach our children how to code. We should instead be teaching them how to efficiently interact with AI, which will be writing most of the code moving forward. We were able to save a lot of time by using artificial intelligence on this project. My experience is that the code written by ChatGPT is very clean, proper, and correct. AI doesn't understand the purpose, however, so you have to carefully explain to it what is it that you need. If you manage to formulate your needs well, AI will deliver working code quickly and very efficiently. It's like a traffic cop who knows all the rules and can tell you exactly what to do as you come to the intersection. First you turn on the blinkers, then you apply the brakes, then you come to a full stop so many feet before the turn, then you actually make the turn, etc. It knows how to execute a legally perfect turn, but it has no idea where you're going. So you have to guide it. I believe that a lot of jobs will be similarly assisted moving forward. For example, I cannot wait until I have a digital assistant that manages my calendar, prepares my budgets, and even answers the questions from my customers cordially and very efficiently. Of course, I will have to teach it how to do that. I don't think the digital assistant will replace me, because I will adapt, but it will definitely make a lot of my jobs easier, so I'm certainly looking forward to it. All in all, there's an exciting future ahead. We're preparing to watch it all unravel right in front of our eyes, and helping us on this journey will be the soothing sounds of Amp Mini. Until next time, I'm Michael Goodman signing off.